The stadium course at the TPC at...
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next golfer to the tee.
This one's heading hard down the left side.
Anyone for a little spinach salad with a balada balsamic?
Now on the tee, Micah Gino.
This could be heading for a sandy landing.
Not over there. Fight! Fight!
Well, he caught the short stuff. Not bad, really.
Get close! Get close!
Way to make par there.
On this relatively short part.
This one split the fairway. It's a beauty.
Not over there!
Get out your binoculars. It's a long way to the hole. Just pace this one off, and it's right on about 220 yards.
Gonna have trouble spinning the next one from here. We'll have a tough shot.
This looks good, really good.
Chino for birdie. This will have the hole.
Finds the cup for a birdie there.
A shot requires...
Not in the sand!
Should be a makeable putt after this one.
That's good, right?
Nicely done for par. This putt will half the hole.
That's right.
Not a terribly long shot, but this'll do.
This is not great. And not really got good either.
This one is heading in the general direction of the spinach patch.
This could be trouble.
Some pressure here to save par.
That's a great up and down for par. A nice recovery for par.
This dog leg right.
Faraday, not bad, not bad at all.
Yeah!
This should work out just fine. I think I'd like to be closer. I'm about 180 yards away.
Not over there!
Thank you.
Look where that one ended up. I'd be happy with this. Gets his paw. This for a half.
Nice par in that hole, if you like golf.
The sixth hole is...
That's right. Stay in the fairway. Stay in the fairway.
No, this is the kind of rough that'll ruin a good day of golf.
Come on! Not in the sand! Come on!
It's just a horrible lie. He could be in real trouble here. Needs to roll this one in for par.
Sometimes life just isn't fair.
There are worse things than a bogey here. I just can't think of what one might be at this moment.
This to have the hole.
The stench of greatness.
A tee shot on the left.
Should be in good position here. That'll be fine until you hit it again. Oh, a good way to start this hole.
This for par. This is not a straight putt.
That's a good par.
This one to have the hole.
The longest par three.
I'd rather not say where I think this ball is going.
No problem at all here. Well, except your mortgage, your taxes, your mother-in-law. Oh, we're talking golf here. Sorry.
Now that's close. Really close.
Happy to escape with a par there.
This one for a half.
Nothing wrong with that par.
The ninth hole is...
Good swing, but heading for the longer stuff. This should set him up perfectly for the next shot.
Well, I'm not sure if you'd go with this one. It's about 260 yards to the flag.
That is not the right direction.
Come on, get on the dance floor. Get on the dance floor!
It's in the bunker, but there's nothing to worry about here.
That's a nice bunker shot there.
That's what you want.
Nice birdie.
Here, birdie, birdie, birdie.
The narrow landing area.
This is heading straight down the center of the fairway.
Bite! Bite!
Couldn't have planned it any better.
Get down! Get down!
made it.
The 11th hole is a...
Looks to be safely in the fairway.
He was trying to avoid the bunker, but I think he found it.
Just a little under 230 yards to the green from here.
Not over there.
Tough break. May have to rethink the next one from here. Nice lie if you have a couple of stomachs to digest the stuff. This one will have the hole.
Got it up and down for par.
Because this is the short...
Solid swing right there.
Yeah!
Yeah, I think this one might be wet. He'll get all he wants and a bit more when he plays out of this stuff. He's in it deep.
This should find the green. This is a bogey attempt.
Yeah.
Come on!
Needs to drain this bogey putt.
Micachino for double bogey. Yikes. That's a double bogey. A big putt here for the hole. That'll win the hole.
A water hazard.
A lot of work left to be done on this hole.
Be the number! Be the number!
Can you believe that shot? Putting for birdie.
Unbelievable.
Traditionally, the fourth.
That's straight and it's far. A great, great shot here. I have a feeling this is bunker bound.
Come on, get on the dance floor! Get on the dance floor! That.
This is for par.
Can't complain about this. This one's for the match.
Can't be happy with a bogey there.
Then this would finish it.